Alright, welcome back everyone to Sea of Solitude, Episode 3. Last time we saved Sunny, turned him back to a human, and the boat crashed.
Take another swim with me.
Of course you're here again.
Oh, come on, Kay. You used to give into temptation all the time. You know you want to.
No, I don't want to. I want to go check out this octopus tentacle monster. But, what was I saying? I have no idea. Alright, chapter 5, 1. Let's see what this octopus tentacle monster is all about. Oh, it's the girl!
There you are! Thank goodness you're okay. Hi. I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to cope. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward.
Now she's your problem.
Good. Now, where was I? What's this?
Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't leave me.
True that.
Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here.
Crap, I fell in.
Look what Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Ew, Kay. That's so gross.
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no.
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is that my...
Is that her mother?
I thought he was coming with us.
No. It turns out he doesn't really like Nick.
This whole trip was his idea.
I'm surprised by a lot of things he says.
Alright, so we're headed toward... Oh no. We're headed toward that chameleon it looked like. That was really cool. I like chameleons. So hopefully that's a good sign. Let's hope this monster goes away pretty quick. This isn't too far we can go for this. Oh no, it's right behind us! I thought it was going further. Where is it going? Do we have enough room to... I think so. Uh-oh. That was a horrible jump.
Mama.
Yes!
I don't get it. Jack is so distant lately.
Okay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most lovely man on the planet. But now he...
Isn't he really there anymore?
That's sad. Sounds like her parents, if that's her mom, like I think. Sounds like her parents went through a breakup of some sort and it was tough on her and her brother. But we're headed toward a chameleon, toward the big skyscraper I saw in the last episode and wondered what it was. So hopefully it's good news and
Mama,
a good sign.
Where's Papa? He said he was going to help me with my karate.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know! I don't know! I don't know!
Wow. That's really sad. Really hard on kids. I think we're headed toward a tentacle. So, wish me luck. I really hope this is where I'm supposed to go. Because it didn't look like there was any other way. Yeah, okay, good. But yeah, that's really sad and hard on kids when parents go through breakups and fights and arguments like that. It's just not good for anyone in that situation.
Hello?
But we found Bodhi!
Papa? It's me, Kay.
Chapter 6, Hurt. But what does she mean, Papa? Is her dad the chameleon? And was her mom the tentacled monster? Or I thought her mom was the fish. So do we have to avoid this? Oh yes, we probably do. That looks bad. How do we climb this? Oh, maybe it helps us. Oh, it does. Okay. That looked bad.
Thank goodness you're here. Wait.
Alright, climbing the tower.
Where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please.
Oh no. So I guess those things push us.
What is this
the
place?
First one helped us up. It that last like one looked like it was an obstacle to push us away. Big. Oh, bottle. Come on, we gotta get the bottles, boys. Let's take a look. Huh. Message in a bottle 17. The city feels at the same time crowded with all those monsters and exhaustingly empty. Oh man. Yeah, those monsters take up a lot of room. But there's no people. I wonder if throughout this story we're gonna slowly become more human in a way like Sunny did. So I think that's our end goal. Or the story itself, throughout the game, we're going to slowly become more human until we are human, Kay. And hopefully we can save her dad that we're headed toward now, the chameleon. Okay, so these do help us. Alright. That fire makes it look horribly bad. Like it's going to kill us. But I guess that's not the case. This is a really nice level so far. I like climbing towers and stuff. Until you fall, then it's infuriating because you start from square one. Any bottles? No, okay. Jump it! If only her dad could come down here and give us a ride. That'd make this a lot easier and a much quicker climb. Man, things are starting to get peculiar. Vicarious. Not vicarious. Things are starting to get sketchy. Where do we go? Right here, okay. This is dangerous. Down the ladder? Oh, why is there a ladder? Okay, there are two ways up. Yeah, one wrong move and we could end up at ground zero. That might be the wrong move. Oh, okay.
I'm not sure I can do this.
You can do this, Kate. Don't worry. This is a super sketchy room. No! I didn't jump. Oh, okay, cool. This game is so forgiving. It's really nice. It makes the game very story-based and story-driven rather than obstacle and enemy-driven. And I don't know, a lot of games these days are all about shoot and run and hack and slash, and then the stories are always either cliche or boring, but I love that this is focused on story. Not enough games these days write the story first and the action second. So this is a really nice break. If I can get through here. Yes, okay, cool. Oh no, there's another one. Oh! That thing was pushing us all the way. Okay, we gotta make it. We gotta book all the way. Yes!
Is it really my mother down there?
Seemed like it. I guess her mom was the Kraken looking thing. Oh no, we gotta... No! No, not like this! Okay. We know where we gotta go now. Yes, okay. Made it. But, her mom looks like Medusa. Like the lady with snakes in her hair that turns people into stone if they look her in the eye. Oh, no! That was so close. You can't see him! That's too late! No, God, no! Let's jump for it. Nice.
Down again?
Yeah, it's weird. We climbed up so far, we have to go down now. Luckily, we can slide. Let's go, rope burn! Or metal burn. That sounds like a cool boss in a game, Metal Burn.
Wait. I recognize this furniture. Is this Peppa's office? What happened here?
Monsters struck. That's what happened. Some Godzilla action. See, weren't we just up there? Were we supposed to come down? When do they stop? Let's go. Yes. Dang, these are some tightly timed fire cannons. Do we go down? Yeah, it looks like this is the way. It's the only way. Why are we going back down now? Okay, am I supposed to go up? Where am I supposed to be going right now? Okay, right there.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, maybe yes.
He seems so angry.
We gotta talk him down, Kay. Talk him down and cool him down.
I need to get myself together.
Yep.
I need to be strong.
Yep. Do it for Sunny and Papa. All right. Why? Someone set the heat way too high in this office. I guess we're just climbing up again. Yeah, here we are. Whoa, he is angry looking. Am I supposed to wait for his fire blast? Where am I headed? Oh, just to him. No!
I can't take this anymore!
I just wanted to...
I don't belong with them!
Kay? Oh no. I'm sorry. I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No, it's not enough. It's not right.
Oh, the water is going to rise again. If it's similar to Sunny's tear when he cried, or it might destroy the skyscraper. Who knows?
I'm so tired. But I need to help him. One step at a time. I have to find my boat.
Did anyone else notice the ring on the chameleon's hand? So, I'm starting to think maybe the fish that circles us in the water and tries to tempt us and eat us, maybe that's Kay's older sister.
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
What is going on?
Maybe they resolved their issue. Sounds like they might have.
Now he's trapped again. Why does this keep happening?
Oh, it pushed me out of it. Hold on, we gotta go back. Don't push me away again. No. That cleared it, maybe? I think I cleared it.
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close, but not listen to each other?
I don't know. You gotta listen. Relationships are a two-way street.
Howie, oh no. This is like a nightmare. I want us to stop. Please.
No, it pushed me away. Hopefully it saves your progress when you get pushed away. Maybe? Looks like it might have. No. Can I get it?
Yes. I can encourage him. Support him.
I will never be happy with her. If I found...
Silence.
No! This is too much!
Uh-oh.
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa!
He's a little too big for that boat, Kay.
I didn't want to hear that. I can look after Sunny. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this... What can I even do here? It's too painful. Is there even something for me to learn? Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. Huh. But I don't see Papa anywhere. Papa?
Shoo!
Where are you?
Oh, I think we're close to the last area where we saved Sunny. It seems like it's close. Let's move on. Chapter 7, Burning Down the House.
I'm so glad you're okay.
Who is this?
And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
Bets! Kay, you're back! Yay! Let's play catch!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay is getting old. Kay is getting old.
Hey, be nice.
You did it.
Okay, we're collecting some stuff. But I wonder who these kids are. Maybe friends of Kay's back in the day. Oh, I have to go up there. Oh, luckily I can reach it from down here. Just one more. Can't reach it from here? Oh, I have to wait for them. Got it.
We are explorers.
Sure. Dora the Explorers. But this area over there to the left.
Beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
Yeah, that area over there to the left looks like where we saved Sunny. But, no, never mind. Now that I'm up here, it doesn't.
You are so beautiful. Did you know that?
Come on. I had no idea, Adam. You're such a charmer.
Oh, we got quite a few to go collect. Alright, how do we start? Where do we start? There's too many. Let's go with this one. Hopefully it's nothing too crazy. How do we get up there? Oh, okay, they help us again. Nice.
All these handmade treasures. Oh, look at those tiny baby socks. Are they handmade?
Maybe we should buy them.
Oh, really? We should buy the baby socks. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you like their socks, then they might fit some potential babies? I was just joking.
Come on, Adam. Isn't it too early to be talking about babies?
All I'm saying is, you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with. It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well...
It is way too early. That man jumps the gun quick. What? Come on, get up there, you kids. Give me the bottle. No, you hurry up. How am I supposed to get up to this one? Okay, there we go. Alright, now you guys climb it.
Let's play tap. Catch me.
No, let's play get the orb. Let's play tap. Catch me. How am I supposed to get up there? Is there a ladder? No? Don't tell me, hurry up. You guys are the ones supposed to be jumping up there. Maybe there's another way. Oh, okay. There's another way. I have to go back up. Can we shoot the seagull from here? No. Alright. How do we get up to this one? Alright, yeah, you guys climb up there. Good.
I mean,
good.
I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday.
Look, sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go.
That guy jumped the whoa, that kid is stuck! Where's he going? You're running into a wall. You're gonna hurt yourself.
Don't pout. It's okay, it's kind of cute that you're thinking about it. Let's take it a bit slower, okay?
Come and play with us!
Where's the next one? Oh, I see it. That's way off in the distance. On, let's rescue this kid that's stuck before we move on. There he is. Yeah, there you go, little guy. Stop running into walls, you're gonna break your nose. But yeah, Kay's father jumped the gun, jeez. It's like their first date.
I'm just getting carried away. This is such a beautiful day. How about a makeup kiss? On the cheek, of course.
Okay, Mr.
Charmer. Whoa.
Chloe? Oh no. Something wrong.
Something went horribly wrong. From the sounds of it.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, Kay. Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess? There she is. I can't believe you're already three. You are so tall.
She's four, Adam.
Four, of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone. I thought you were dead. Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I'm awful, I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the-
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I-
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. Who are you now? Are you also friendly?
Mama is crying again.
Wait, what? Is who friendly? Whoa, they do not look friendly. I need to get this bottle though. Hold on, not friendly, dude. Message in a bottle 18. I still hear those automized train announcements in my head. I had to take one to school and later to university. It's a love-hate relationship. So I'm wondering if Kay is writing to herself with these messages in a bottle? Because it doesn't sound like it's the girl that we've been chasing throughout this game.
Please love again, Mama.
Whoa.
Mama and Papa are fighting again.
Oh, we have to guide him into the light and then shoot the flare.
Papa wanted to play with us. Where is he?
Come into the light. There you go. We got you.
Where is Papa?
Whoa. Come on in. We gotta save Papa. And maybe look for more of you. You ornery little kids. Where's the last one? I didn't see it. Oh, there he is. I did see him earlier. I was just too concerned with the bottle. Sure, we're explorers, yeah. Follow me if you were to live. That should be all of them, right?
I can't take this anymore. But I have to keep going.
Gotta keep pushing, Kay. Wherever we're supposed to go. Oh, straight ahead. Maybe? Yeah. There's the shell monster.
So you made it this far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try.
All right. You asked for it, snail monster. I wonder if this will let us focus and shoot light at her to get her to go away. Because there's mirror, Kay. Yeah, it's not working. What is going on? Well, it's one more thing we gotta figure out. Message in a bottle 19. I'm getting doubts about all of this. Did you even come this far? Is even anybody reading this or listening? That was hard to read. That was not a fluent sentence. Wow, that's weird. Mirror K's shadow, and we couldn't beam her light. Message in a bottle 20. I don't want to hear all this. It's too much. It's definitely starting to sound like Kay. She's starting to repeat things she actually said. So I think it's Kay writing to herself, maybe? Like a diary type of thing. But message in a bottle to go with the sea theme. Alright, message in a bottle 21. I can't help here. I don't understand. I thought they are happy? They can't be real. Message in a bottle 22. I don't feel well. Please help. Okay. So Kay doesn't feel well. Whoa. That scared me. It came out of nowhere. But I guess maybe these messages in a bottle will show us the story of Kay becoming a monster.
Maybe I can use it to activate the others.
Maybe. Let's see. Where's it aiming? Oh, I was aiming the wrong way. My bad. Jeez, that screen is so horrible. Alright, where do we aim next? We gotta connect the mirrors in the beam of light. It's like Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yeah, there we go. Got her.
Bad person. A bad sister. You treated Sunny like dirt.
I was selfish. Yes. But I've changed. I will never let him down again. Or anyone else.
Oh. So now you think you can interfere in everybody's lives again?
No. I just need to listen. I can help them.
Oh, poor Kay. You're making it worse without even realizing.
At least I'm trying.
No.
Okay, so we got one beam on her. She said you're a bad sister? Maybe she meant just sister, as in like sister to Sunny. But maybe the snail creature is her older sister? Because I know she said she had an older sister earlier. I just don't know if her older sister can be this snail girl creature, or if it's the fish creature that has been stalking us throughout the game. But only time will tell. Let's get some more corruptions. Connect them, turn them on, and then beam this girl out of our life. Hopefully. We'll see in a second. Nice, we got a mirror kid with light. God, that scream sounds horrible. Very painful. Come on, go faster, I don't like this. Nice.
I'm not.
Yeah, Kay, you're only improving. Making things better. So that's why we gotta hurry. I hope I'm not missing any messages in a bottle, because those are pretty interesting, and I think I'm starting to figure out that they're Kay talking to herself. So I want to hear a lot more of them now.
Don't you see? You are the reason your parents are unhappy. Leave them alone.
What? No! They stayed together because of me. And because of Sunny.
In an unhappy marriage. Well, the truth hurts.
No, they were happy too. They just need to listen and help each other.
Kay, you have no right to tell your parents what to do. Children aren't supposed to interfere in their parents' lives.
I don't care. I will help them. They just need me to listen. If it worked for Sunny, it will work for them too. I can do this.
So, you've made it further than ever before. But Kay, ask yourself, why are you still a monster?
I can fix it.
So, she said you've made it further than ever before, and she said earlier in the game in episode 1 that she'll fail again. So maybe she's trying to go through her mind and work everything out. And these papers here and the messages in a bottle are Kay writing notes to herself. So when she tries again, she has notes to go off of, maybe some help. Message in a bottle 23, empty bottle. So she's writing notes to herself, and she's going through these trials and tribulations again and again, trying to solve and find amends, to make amends with her parents and brother.
We can figure this out, okay?
Chapter 8, Fine and Mellow. So I guess she's trying to make amends with her parents and brother. It's like a spiritual journey, almost.
I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look. I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Okay, fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's a nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, so her father was just being consumed by work and didn't have time for the family, and it kind of drove a wedge between everyone.
Think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
There's the Barbie. Barbecue is delicious. Kansas City has the best barbecue, hands down. No argument to be had.
Four years ago, we bought that house. So, my family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't want to talk. Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. All we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! We have tried that for long enough.
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, Papa?
Let's play tag!
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us. All I want is some peace. But you're always moaning, whining, and disrespecting me. Leave me alone.
So a lack of communication broke him down. Every time he opens his mouth, it's a firestorm. I don't know if we should let him talk. Throw it down. There we go. I had to have him throw it to me. Alright, let's clear this corruption.
If you hide away on your own, nothing will get better.
You forced this whole thing onto me!
What whole thing?
They're talking right now. Why isn't this working? Why are you both still screaming?
Gotta be gentle with each other. They can't just yell. It's one thing to talk, it's another to talk nicely. Alright, we got another one. Hopefully they can find a resolution soon. I feel like we're close. This is the third one in the area. Looks like the final one. Alright, let's clear it. See if they talk it out and stop yelling.
We were happy at first! But that wasn't enough for you, was it?
What?
No. You had to have a family. You had to have kids.
You were talking about kids all the time!
You people say a lot of things when they're falling in love!
I can't believe you're...
Please, stop! Stop fighting! They listened to each other, helped each other. Why isn't it enough? Why can't you make it work?
These kids keep shoving me. They're lucky I don't fight back. Alright, how many do we have here? Two? Three? Alright, hopefully they resolve everything this time. It seems like when I shoot the flare to her, it makes the kids allies. But this is wave three, maybe? So let's clear it. But it seems like he's going back on his word.
Wanting kids.
No! I might have wanted them eventually, but... You wouldn't wait.
I thought it would help.
How?
You were drifting away. I thought if we had a little one, it...
It would be better for you
No. For us. I tried everything to make you happy.
So, it's all my fault?
No, don't say that.
Is it all worse?
Say that, Kay. Alright, we gotta change the kids to good guys. Help them, have them help us collect the memories. But it seems like he jumped the gun and then kind of pulled back, and problems started arising, and she thought kids would solve it, but it complicated things further. That can take a big toll on Kay and Sunny, for sure. But the parents as well. Alright. Resolve it, you two. I'm sick of all this fighting.
We can still fix this.
No, we can't. You know we tried everything already.
How could we ever raise children here? What was I thinking? In a loveless home.
Always loved you. All of you. I still do. I don't want our kids to go through this anymore. That's where sometimes you have to let go. I don't know. So you're able to move forward and heal. Oh no.
Kay. Oh no, Kay! Kay! Princess!
Yeah, we saved him. He looks a lot different than I thought. than I thought he would.
Turned into humans too. So they did the right thing. I'm so happy for them. But I'm still a monster.
I wonder who else we have to save. I mean, Kay, obviously, but who's the shell girl and who's the fish monster?
And I can't understand you. What more do I have to do?
Hopefully there's some self-reflection in this boat ride, like the last episode, so that they can clear things up a little for us. I guess that concludes level 2. Yeah, it's a good lesson to learn. Communication doesn't break down. People stop communicating. You always just have to talk it through until it's resolved. Can't give up or else more problems arise. At least that's what I'm taking out of that.
I never thought I'd make it this far. Sunny, my parents, so much suffering. My poor parents. I'm so glad they're okay. They look relieved. Now, happy even. That monster was partly right. But how are you supposed to know when to stop helping and start letting go? I know Mama and Papa love each other. I don't understand how you can love someone so much and still say goodbye. Speaking of goodbyes,
I haven't seen a girl in a while. It's so strange. I miss her even though I don't know who she is. It's getting cold.
Ice water. Chapter 9. Nobody gets me but you. That seems like a good stopping point, though. We found resolution with the parents. We've got Sunny. I'm interested to see who's left to save. Possibly Kay. But there's the shell girl and then the fish that's been stalking us this whole time. And maybe some new characters will be introduced as well. But that's all the time we have for this one. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time.